Hi.
That girl make the ID?
Yeah, I thought you were working that case.
I'm off the case.
How come?
I got into a beef with that brother Quasi.
So Fancy took you off the case?
I don't know if I can even keep working for him, getting slapped in the face like this.
What kind of beef was it?
Some language, racial language.
Excuse me, Miss Costas, we'll be downstairs, huh?
We're gonna put them in a hotel tonight, so I've gotta deal with the paperwork.
Yeah, all right.
I'll see you at home.
All right.
And we'll talk about this.
Finish your bobo?
Yeah.
Just sign off.
I'll get my coat.
Yeah, good. You gotta do this tonight, Andy? Wouldn't it be better just sleep on it?
No.
You got a minute for me? Good night, guys.
Yeah, night, Bobby.
Night, Lou.
Night,
Andy.
Night.
Give us a minute here, Vince.
Sure. Anybody want a soda from downstairs?
Would have been smarter for you to go home when the shift ended.
If you're going after me, you bring charges or let Quasi do it. Because I want a chance to answer him in front of somebody besides you.
Yeah, this is about me, Andy. I'm the racist.
I've said that word. I've thought it plenty, but I've never used it on a job till your hump pal put us on that road.
This isn't about a word, Andy, or your impure thoughts. It's about you making this case harder to work.
Not about you being black, huh? Not about giving some back to me?
It's about what I say it's about.
And say, part of what it's about is watching me sweat.
Well, a hell of a lot went down today, so I'd have to check my notes. But I thought I'd spend some of that time trying to save your sorry ass.
Give me a break.
No, I'm not going to take you out, Andy. I move you out, my white bosses, they send me a little message. They send me another one just like you. But maybe that one can't do the job like you can.
Jeez, thanks a lot, boss.
If you go, it'll be somebody like Quasi, or like that reporter. I've been dealing with white cops like you ever since the academy. I can manage you with my eyes closed. Now maybe you can't handle a black man being your boss.
I can handle it. I've been covering you 3.5 years. Except when you get so tied up in your brother crap, you won't let us work the streets. That's when you get yourself in trouble.
Hey, Lou. We got a report of a person shot near the Houston Street Projects. Want me to handle it?
Was it a homicide?
I don't know.
That teenage girl, the eyewitness, isn't she in those projects?
Yeah. I think we got him out, though.
Sylvie was involved there.
Check it out.
You want me to check it out?
Yeah. Sipwitz will handle it.